Meanwhile, Marianne, just as surprised by the arrest, sighs longingly for her mysterious lover.